Welcome to Las Vegas, 47. There's a white... Welcome to Las Vegas, 47. There's a white supremacist from South Africa. His name is Hendrik Schmutz, who is trying to sell some DNA material and lab reports to the wealthy Saudi Sheikh Mohammed bin Faisal Al Khalifa. The Sheikh is working...
Roberts.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Shamal Hotel. If you wish to check in, the reception is located through these doors within the main reception area. Feel free to enjoy our casino or relax in the bar towards the back. We hope you enjoy your stay here in Las Vegas. Have a nice day.
I have a reservation. The name is Cropes.
Let's see. There it is. Here's your key card. Our new key cards are floor specific, so they only give you access to the floor you're staying on.
That's fine.
Alrighty then. On behalf of Shamal Hotel and Casino, let me be the first to wish you a very pleasant stay, Dr. Cropes.
Alrighty then. On behalf of Shamal Hotel and Casino, let me be the first to wish you a very pleasant stay, Mr. Guevara.
Thank you. there, stud. You're not alone, are ya?
I'm unaccompanied, if that's what you mean.
Whoa! I can change that. I'm I'm alone in suite 703, myself. Come up and see me sometime.
Thank you.
It's over, 47. I'm closing shop at this end. This will be your last assignment. There are two targets. Varna Ketlin, a former Romanian circus performer who's now a big player in the global grey market, and a CIA operative who's been playing both sides of the fence. Ketlin's hosting a masquerade party at the Shark Club in Vegas, and the CIA op will be there to close a deal. Even if this job isn't a setup, your presence will almost definitely be expected. You're our only surviving agent, 47. Find out whoever it is that's been coming after us. Eliminate both targets, and anyone that targets you, and exit in the vehicle I'll have ready for you in the parking garage. You've been a very effective agent. It's been pleasant to work with you. I hope the future is kind to you.